Hi, my name is Dr. Michelle Gumz. My lab is currently working on a project researching circadian rhythms and how they influence our bodily functions. Circadian rhythms are significant in determining the sleeping and feeding patterns of plants, animals, and humans. Within a 24-hour cycle, our bodies go through various fluctuations that are controlled by the circadian clock, an internal clock that is present in all of our cells. The circadian clock is an important regulator of multiple physiological functions, including blood pressure, the immune response, the sleep-wake cycle, metabolism, vascular function, and renal function. Our circadian rhythm can be disrupted by changes in our daily routines, diet, travel across time zones, medications, and other health issues. Our kidneys filter the 7 to 8 liters of blood in the human body approximately 20 to 25 times per day. Kidneys not only operate as a filtration system, but they also regulate blood pressure. During the filtration process, specialized kidney cells act to maintain the balance of sodium, potassium, and fluids, and this is regulated by the circadian clock. Too much sodium uptake by the kidneys can cause high blood pressure. High blood pressure or hypertension can cause damage to your arteries, heart, and kidneys, as well as lead to stroke, memory loss, vision loss, and other diseases. One important thing we can do to help maintain our circadian rhythm and keep our bodies functioning at their best is to keep a consistent routine for eating and sleeping. This may also help manage blood pressure. The research we're doing on the circadian clock in the kidney at the University of Florida may help optimize treatments for high blood pressure and kidney disease, and may also affect how future studies are conducted with consideration to time. I'm Dr. Michelle Gumz, and I'm part of the research landscape at the University of Florida.